Pakistan is bumped.
First about MD, okay?
No, it's okay, let him stand there, yeah.
Your expectations on the future also.
Takati ke also.
Push and pull. BP, push and pull.
Guys, it has been an amazing journey. 4 years, we started this MD group with me and Jerry, just two of us and two more others. This was way back in 2013. We never thought that the team will be so huge, so good, and we'll be so bonded together as a family. So it was a great journey so far. When we started, we just practiced and nothing else. But that one first day when we started this Mighty Dynamites group, we never thought we will be playing at such a great arena, such a great tournament, getting exposed to such a group, great tournaments, great teams. We are right now a huge team with 20 plus members. We have invested more than 6 lakhs as per my count from day one. What we have from nets, from kids, from nets to kids, to everything that we have invested, it's been more than 6 lakhs. It's a huge achievement. It's a huge achievement as a team, each and every team member here, and those who cannot make it today or could not make it today, they have really contributed to the team what we are today. Special thanks to Jerry and Chakri who are going to take this team forward. We have lot of hopes on high upcoming players like Sri, Gokul, Sheshan, Sanjay, and of course Krishna, Bharat. You know,
they should be coming players. Okay, I don't know how whether they will be or not.
So, action. Okay, so it's been a great experience so far, and I'm expecting that in future, Mighty Dynamites will grow in terms of the tournaments, the winning moments that we'll have,
yeah,
and also the number of team members that will grow in future. I'm not sure about that, but yes, whenever I'm coming to India, probably for a visit, I will ensure I will make some time to play one or two matches, whatever I can.
So even if you don't play, treats like this are acceptable.
So we'll keep.
Hey, you'll do it in Euros, man.
So we'll keep in touch. I will be in the group as an inactive or active member. Of course, I won't be as active as I am right now, but I'm taking real good memories with each and every one of you. I'm really proud of this team, and I enjoyed each and every moment. I apologize for those members who have yelled a lot, especially Krishna, at the field. It's all in the ground. That's it. The passion of the game. That's it. And each and every moment I had with this team till today has been awesome. Awesome.
Then why are you going, man?
Starting from Sheshan.
Sheshan has been an outstanding upcoming player, a 19-year junior.
In 19, under 19,
the Power Rangers generation who doesn't know about the
high expectation of Shishan. Abhiram is a great batsman, of course, a great left-hander batsman.
Awesome
great
start, Abhiram.
Gokul is an outstanding keeper and a batsman and future captain. Three outstanding batsmen and a bowler. Absolute all-rounder.
Basically, everyone is...
Abhilash is already retired, so can't
explain. You know what? He was waiting for you to go.
You should say like, he's a legendary batsman. Once upon a time.
Once upon a time, he was a great batsman. But unfortunately, he's retired.
Well, he's doing tagataki for 40 balls and after this.
Vijay, awesome bowler. Outstanding spearhead for us. SB, classic batsman. Raj, always a classic batsman, but never comes. Krishna, upcoming batsman. Bharat, awesome. You have a great scope in it. Mighty Dynamites, you are our, what do you call? You know, the hard hitter. Hard hitter in the team. Great all-rounder. Sanjay, an upcoming player. And Jerry, as usual, and perfect all-rounder. That's it from me.
Hey, Sachin, it's your turn.
Okay. Before we go to session, whoever wants to kiss Praveen, this is the chance.
Awesome. Be like this.
Always, my friend.
You select man of the match or man of the woman. Taka ticket is serious.
Man of the woman.
Girl.
My dream is that I'm about to die and my earth is going from ground.
Actually, station is high. He will talk proper.
Yo, where's the pizza?
Asshole. See, I was telling about Abhi, but then Harish also came to my mind. Each and every game I play, he comes to me. He says, he sets high standard. Now, Gokule, if you are at other end, I'm happy to play with you. So he's really relaxed and happy to play with me. We can't take anyone for granted. Okay, everyone has mistakes, everyone does mistakes. Hari is also a good batsman. I love to see him in the team back. See, we are not playing for winning or losing. We are enjoying. As Jerry said once, when I said like we should win, Jerry said only 1 point. I accepted it. Why? Because we should play for fun, not for winning. 1 point made me clear because I always play to win. Even though I am not performing, I play to win. When Jerry made it clear, with guys like 30 plus, 35 plus playing for a team, it should be for fun. But then, we should make sure that we are improving each and every game. You're getting the point? It's not like we're coming and playing for fun. End of the day, it's fun. But then, we should improve. We should get something out of each and every match what we are playing. Okay? That is for Harish. Abhi, I'll tell you, Abhi has...
Yes. After Shri, I want to talk about JKP. He is the next potential player. Okay. Whenever this guy takes a catch, or Gokul, when he takes a receiving... ball, he says like fuck, I can't bear it. I have seen couple of times. Yeah, he just need to use his mind. He is an amazing bowler if he uses his mind. All he needs to do is like deliver or put it at the right spot. That's it. Then again, that's it from JKP. I want to
thank you.
Inform you, inform about this.
Pushpal.
I will do that.
And you should call me first, okay?
Well, hold something like this.
When we come there.
Okay, it's a
long
I'm a
blonde alliance.
Lifetime dream of
it. I'm a photo intern, man.
Bye.
Oh! So, I'll not give him that.
Our club is rightfully transferred from player to Slovakia. First international
competition, the tournament competition. Nothing is there. Nothing is there.
May I have air rally there?
The Praveen is sponsoring.
Euros, man. एक टूर्नामेंट का फीस विद यू नो कन्वर्सन चार्जेस।